is the tile I'm gonna make a copy of in Wiener. So to start off with, I've made a basic sketch of that one. I got to this sketch by one setting this to create the outer edge. The grammar is an ellipse drawn, mirroring it around a center point, joining any pieces that were not closed. I then went on to extrude the base layer to give back the entire body, giving it some depth as seen in the right and front perspective. I then extruded the major petals around the outside. After this, I have to make the petals which are placed upon the petals shown, okay? Tile. Just by selecting the face and extruding upwards. I made a sphere and placed it on midway between the front face to give like a boom effect, which is shown on the tile. Using the copy tool, I made many copies of this and extruded it. Completing the bump effect.